Okay, we're back.
And we are going to continue on our Pokemon Sword Nuzlocke journey. And we'll see how it goes. So, if you're not aware, last time we bought B-Hop. I think you could tell by our positioning. We B-Hop for the second time. And we're heading to the grass gym. You're the trainer with the Vulpix. Who's the one with the Pancham? Because I know that Pancham is bad. Used to those. Oh, I probably should have healed up before this. Oh yeah, I can get my next Pokemon here. I guess we'll see where it is. This will be it. Clink! Very interesting one, actually. Okay, we should probably whittle it down a little bit. That won't do damage over time, or I'm just gonna use Garden so I don't kill it. Okay, very lucky I didn't use Water Pulse. But... okay, catch it. I do want this Pokemon. Weird. Charge, that only helps its special defense. It does boost its next electric attack. I think, no, I'll keep Sobble in for now. This might be a huge mistake doing that, but I think I could tank at least one electric base attack at the level. Okay, catch, please. Yes, okay. That Great Ball is enough to catch. That is, I am so glad. I did want this Clink, but I was... if it had any type of electric move, actually, yeah, oh, what should I name you? I'll do... Ridge. Ridget? I'll do Ridget. I don't really know why, I just decided the name. Okay. I mean, Zigzagoon would have been really good too, but eh, whatever. Okay, I don't think Water Pulse kills anymore. I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center and check out Ridget's attack stats. Or maybe I could just heal it here. Ooh, Mega Drain. That's pretty nice. Acid is still decent damage for now, so we'll get rid of Absorb. Mega Drain. Okay. I don't remember when Oddish evolved into Gloom. Okay. Come on. Okay. What do you have? Thundershock. Could have used that. I don't know why I didn't. I just ended up using Vice Grip, but. Yeah, I remember one time I found a shiny Clink. It was one of my favorite moments I think I've ever had in this game. And this actually exact same route too. It's pretty funny. I think this is the Pancham girl. I'll just just fight it with Sabo and see how it goes. It's circle throw. That's the biggest issue with this thing. Get half instantly. And it only goes for tackle. Okay, great. I really had to text that though. I'm gonna wire post you down and try using another one of my Pokemon. Like, let's go with ICU. I don't think I've used him yet. Let's do Peck, I guess. Oh wow, that did really little damage. That's not gonna do much. One health. I actually do remember this thing killing my, or almost killing my Sabo once. Is this the only move it has, Absorb, or does it have other moves? Eh, it doesn't really matter. Velocity flare, then I'll keep moving. I see you up like that. Oh wow, that did really little damage. Okay, it's gonna rapid spin, so it's basically gonna be faster than any one of my Pokemon. But I will just keep packing it until it goes down. So it's a four shot, it looks like. I don't think its rapid spin does enough damage to take me out, really, so. Oh, it's a fire shot? Ah, that's not good. Please do a high roll or something. Like, one, yes! Wow, that was not, that was his like first battle, I think, and he didn't do very great. But maybe his moveset will get better over time. Pretty sure he turns into a Noctowl really early, so maybe he'll be good when he turns into him. I don't know where I want to end off today. I do actually want to test Clink and his worthiness on this team. So, let's fight you. I believe this guy has a Delibird. I want to see how Clink does against Delibird. Now, Delibird, well, might not seem like much at first, and it really isn't. It does have the chance of one-shotting us. It's a really low chance, but it is a chance. Like, yeah, it's a really low chance for it to happen. Solid amount of damage. Keeps thundershocking though. The more presence it gets off, the more likely it's gonna kill. Pretty sure presence does random damage every time. Okay, it uses presence again. Oh, that actually, what? He just healed me right back to full. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why present exists. Ooh, charge beam? Oh, that's a really good move for this early on. That's just like a pretty solid move. Since we already have bind on Sobble, I think we're fine without bind for Richard. Sadly, I don't have Terrestrialization in this game, but that would have probably been really helpful for that move. But Reflect? Guess. I'll skip out on it. I need Pekka as my stat move, so. Like, I actually need a flying type move on the thing, regardless of how bad Pekka is. Okay. I don't remember what this trainer had. I think. I guess I'll. We'll just use Sniper. Why not? He needs to evolve anyways. I predict you're right. Okay. This is one of my favorite bugs though, Sizzlipede. Like, that would have been really fun to use on this run. I remember seeing a Nuzlocke in YouTuber have like an all bug team, and actually he picked Sobble as well, which I found kind of cool. I think he won with a Crustle. Oh, level 16. And Dottler. I'm debating, should I go into you for this? Not sure. I don't see what the big deal would be. Even if I know the Dottler's higher level, I don't think it can kill me fast enough. Like, I'm not gonna use Pekka, I'm gonna use Echo Voice on this thing, because I think a Bastardizer is pretty really good. So, and Echo Voice is a little bit of an interesting little move, because it does damage a lot. Oh, that did not. Oh, Confusion. That's not good. Confusion has always been one of my least favorite debuffs, because it feels like whenever you want it to work, it never works. But, like, I almost always get hit with Confusion. But Echo Voice does damage, like, double the damage every time it hits. As you can see, like, the next turn will kill. That might actually stop it from killing me. Nah, I don't think so, actually. Please, brother. Ah, still confused. Okay. Oh, okay. Luckily, able to get away with it this time. Oh, nope, he is still alive. I think I could just finish him off with Peck, but yeah, let's just finish him off with Peck. Snapped out, boom, Peck. Poison Powder is pretty good, but like, yeah, I've never cared for evasiveness like problems. Unless it's pretty likely you're gonna hit your move anyways. Yep, we have Drizzile. Now Sobble is my favorite of the three forms because it's adorable. Say something that's really good about this game. I mean, like, obviously there's quite a few good things from his art style. I think it does the gym leaders really well, like almost better than any other game. Like, I can't think of a game that does its gym leaders better. Like, even Kanto I don't think is as good as gym leaders as like this game. Scarlet and Violet did have pretty good ones, and I actually do think Katie is better than Milo, and there are some exceptions to rule, like Katie and Kofu are pretty cool. I was gonna grab the Drover, but I guess Roly Coly will do. It's the first try? Oh, dang it. I thought I would get a first try on that. Smackdown. That's not very useful. Like, I don't know what I'm going to do for Bede, because I know he's a pretty big threat, but at the same... I just one-shot the Roly Poly. I didn't think a water gun would kill that thing. So I guess we just get no Pokemon for this one. Meh, that kind of sucks. I kind of wanted Roly Poly. But, meh. You lose, you lose. You win some, you lose some. Let's go. I do want to get its... I wish I had a Dark-type move. Yeah, I have Payback, so... But I'm not sure if any of my Pokemon can learn it. I'll look at it before I fight Bede, so... Water Pulse should definitely be enough. Oh, because I have the Mystic Water on. That's why it killed the Roly Poly. Okay, yeah. I can't believe I forgot about that. My starter's probably going to lead through a lot of this run, since, well, starters are just generally just more powerful than most Pokemon. 3 Great Balls, wow. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm actually going to see if any of my Pokemon can learn Payback yet. Payback. Oh, you can learn it. I guess I'll teach Lenses it. Like, might as well. Confusion. Oh, jeez. Struggle Bug might actually just be enough by itself. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. Even though Payback would be pretty good on it. I think I'll be fine with Struggle Bug, though. Because it does lower special, and that does make his team like way less of a threat if I need to swap out into anything. Oh, he has a Timber, I believe. I will... Actually, no. I was gonna do... Actually, you know, I'm just not gonna fight this lady. Because I know her team, and it's... Did not mean to run into you. Sorry, Diglett. You're gonna have to be slaughtered. Diglett has, like, a really good stat distribution. It's really fast and you can hit decently hard, but, like, other than that, it doesn't really have much going for it. What I really like about Drizzile is that it just has water balloons. That's a really fun gimmick. When you use water gun, it almost looks like he popped the balloon and just shot the water at you. Wish they expanded more on that. Okay, so now I need to figure out what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna start off with lenses, but since he's kind of low, I'm gonna set up a light screen, the struggle bug. Yeah, be whatever. I don't care. Is the chairman more important than the champion? Like, is that actually something that could... The champion's the strongest trainer in the region, so I mean... Is that actually more impressive, or is there something I'm missing? I'm on a light screen... Yeah, we move first, luckily. I don't think it should do too much damage even without it, but... Whatever. It's better to put it up just in case it does a lot of damage. Okay, it wouldn't have done much. But we're actually about the same level, so that's pretty cool. Boom. Your Solossus isn't very strong. Solossus is a pretty cool Pokemon, though, so. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Why? Why now? Our thing is still set up, so we'll be fine. Ooh, it is pretty high, though. Yeah, I'm still gonna go for it. Round, special, shouldn't do too much. We're fine. But that confusion luck is just something else. Okay, luckily, we lower his special using that. Please snap out of confusion. Why is it faster all of a sudden? Still doesn't do much damage. Do not. Why are you still in confusion? No. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I don't understand why it was faster. Might turn more off. Okay, it's fine. It's gonna do like the same amount of damage anyways. Okay, snap out of your confusion. Yes, thank you. I'm gonna be honest, I think I could have just soloed this thing with Goth, like, Sniper, but I wanted to use Dottler since I don't actually use Dottler all too often. Okay, I don't think it could really do anything to me, so we're just gonna. Ooh, actually, that might suck. Eh, still doesn't do much. But Psydeen does have a chance to confuse, so I probably should be careful about that. But. Wait, what? Oh no. You know what? I'm gonna stay in light screen. This might be a horrible idea. But I wanna stay on light screen. I wanna make sure my other Pokemon comes over. Okay, yes. Let's go into Sniper. Barely anything. And Whirlpools. Boom, oh, that should kill. Yes. Okay, perfect. Okay, we're almost to the next gen. You know my Pokemon, please. Thank you. I'm gonna catch my next Pokemon.
it's glaring me off anyways. I mean, I already have a steel type, but, yeah, sure. You know, I'm gonna take it anyways. Good. Ooh, whoa, 15, that's pretty good. Maybe I should be having my second one. Damn it, okay. Hey there. Not much. I think I'm just gonna keep throwing both balls at this thing. Damn. Okay. Please. Even consider that one. Okay. Guess I'll just whittle it down until it's willing again. I think this is a generally pretty good Pokemon. Payday shouldn't do much. Yeah. Actually, the more, times he does that, the better, because the more money I get from that. Actually, another reason. Yeah, if I used water pulse, they would have absolutely killed it. Great ball, please. Again, great ball, please. We need a team of six. You're a pretty good final member. Okay, thank you. What should I name you? Maybe like a we'll do, I guess, Viking. Viking. I'll do Viking. Sorry, there's a bit of a cut there. Just talking to my dad. So let's continue. Still on this battle. Butterfree, in my opinion, one of the best Pokemon in this game. That's not even a joke. Its decent speed and access to sleep powder, I think, are really good in this game. And one time when I was doing like a Team Sky run, I do like doing those runs quite a lot, actually. You know, man, JTV, I used a Butterfree. It almost soloed the entire champion by itself. Metal Sound. Harshly lowers the target's special defense. Okay, that is actually pretty good. I will get rid of Vice Grip for it. No, it doesn't leave me with much variety, but it's decent. Stun Spore. Paralyze is pretty good. Oh, actually, replace it with Poison Powder. Sleep powder is what I want, though. Like, that is actually the big one. Psycho Shift. What is that? The user transfers its status condition onto the target. I'm not going to teach it now, but I'll keep that in mind later. C-Dot. That is a grass Pokemon. I will go into it. Yeah, I could have, Dollar probably could have done this as well, if not better. But, again, I want to start using my Pokemon more now that we're in this part of the game. Wow, that did, like, nothing. Okay, yeah, I'm not too worried because this isn't even, I'm not going to die to this thing by the time Rollout gets deadly. It'll do 2 times the damage this turn, but that's not deadly enough to kill. Unless I somehow miss Peck, which is not even possible, so. Unless he had an accuracy drop, but he didn't do that, so. Probably should stop stage the obvious goal, though. But. Right up here is actually a really good item. Not in this area in particular, but actually there are 2 really good items from over here. But I'll show you in a second what I mean. Our pole start should kill a nursery. Especially in level 19. I am really not good at this. Okay. I mean, Sweet Scent is good, but most of my moves are 100% accurate anyways. So, it's not really gonna matter in the end. It's also only good for one Pokemon. Okay, let's go here. Okay, I don't plan on using X accuracies in this. Silver powder, that is actually really good. What's this? Nope. Blue's not that useful, I don't think. And also, I can't even use it. Electrike would have been awesome, but I already have my electric type. Leave me alone. But there is an item over here I would like to grab. I'll go to you in a second. Sharpbeak, that will be helpful for Hoot. It seems to really be struggling right now when it comes to that. I have a Pikachu. That would actually be a problem. It has a Joltik. Still a problem, but not as bad as a problem. Okay. No, I don't even think I have a Pokemon that could deal with this right now. Guess I could try Sniper. I don't think Joltik kills, so we're gonna have to go for a Water Pulse here. It probably won't do much, but might as well. Oh, that did way more than I was expecting. His next Pokemon is a Grubbin. For some reason I was expecting him to have a Pikachu, probably because, well, he's wearing a Pikachu costume. What does Grubbin have? I mean, it's not gonna matter because I'm gonna kill this thing. Could Pin Missile? Not a great move, but this early is pretty good. Super effective for the grass gym. It seems like this grass gym is pretty free. He only really has two Pokemon that are... He has two Pokemon and only one of them is a threat. And even then, it's not that big of a threat. So, this gym is almost always easy. I don't think... Most people probably don't struggle very much with this gym. Unless they... Well... Like, even with Sobble. Yeah, sorry guys, another cut. I had to do something. I hope there's not more of that in this, but there'll probably be more. Who knows? I don't know if you can see them, but... Well, you probably just saw one of them. But those are the dogs. I explained them before as well. Okay, now let's actually go to the grass gym because we're done here. Well, there is a Pokeball over there. What even is that? Nope, fine. Let's go get that Pokeball and then we can call it good. I don't need to fight that trainer. Cleanse tag. Did this do something different recently? Like, I swear I thought that did, like, something else. Like, I thought it boosted the ability of ghost types. Nest balls, okay. I don't even know how those work. Rare candy. Oh, rare candy, actually. That's pretty solid. Energy powder. And... fine. One more battle. I do like fighting these ones. Breeder Bradley. Oh, I should have not have fought this guy. Okay. Still only level 15. I think we should be fine. As long as this Warpulse does half or all. Lens. We're good. The Lotad, yes. A Lotad. Dang, these cuts are getting annoying. It's because of my alarm. If it happens again, I'm going to shut off my alarm and make sure there's no more cuts, but there shouldn't be any now. You should be good. But, I did say that earlier, and I was wrong. Yeah, I'm sorry, this probably isn't as good as the first, even though neither are really banking, but whatever. Cuts just bound to happen. Hope it doesn't happen again. Okay, let's do this. I mean, we're not actually going to the gym yet. We need to talk to someone. But there is a really good item for us down here that will help us against one of our biggest challenges, the water gym. Which, I don't remember what that was, but I do know what I'm looking for is not that. Nope, stay.
So, let's begin. I'm gonna collect that here. Just so you guys know, my brother's here. Yep, he doesn't have to say hi, but he is here. Because I ain't gonna do anything, but are you actually gonna go eat your tablet or something?
My tablet won't work.
I'm gonna be sitting here for a while. But...
Oh! How do I even get out of the room?
Just tell me in the room. Just tell me in the room.
Guess I'll just do this then.
What are you gonna go do?
Get one tablet?
Okay. We might cut this short, this episode short, because, I mean, this isn't, like, because I'm betting my brother wants to play on this, so. But, okay, so I'm gonna do the grass gym. But, as a makeup, I will try making tomorrow's challenge longer, so. Because. This one's probably going to be shorter than the first one.
That's just the Sonic Frontiers challenge.
Huh? I said that's just the Sonic Frontiers challenge. What are you talking about? Nothing. I'll hear it in the video, so decode what you said whenever you upload the video. Listen, are you sick?
No, I just have
snot in my throat. Okay. Oh, I did something stupid.
Oh god, he is a nerd.
Well, I did something really bad. I sent out him. That's not good.
He's a nerd.
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter who he is because he's going to be a problem. Yeah, bind him. Luckily, it only goes for a rapid spin, so we could switch out. What? I did not know rapid spin did that. I know. Okay, we're gonna go to lens. Also, first should be faster, but it doesn't really matter. She doesn't do the damage necessary to take us out.
Don't save your space, not
mine. Yep, Sam likes to lick.
You want to save it, not me. Yeah, he's a nerd.
No, not the emperor.
not the Emperor. Okay, go this way, go this way. What about outside Frontiers Challenge, Kissy?
That's the same challenge that Amy gets.
Ah, yeah, but it's a heck of a lot easier.
Yes.
Did I forget to switch him again? Damn it. Dang it. Okay.
Oh, great. It's the nerd boy again.
No, it's not again. He's a different person. Might be his twin.
I hope they twins look that similar.
Yeah, they do. Some twins look identical.
That is identical.
Yeah, I know. Like, twins just look identical, can look identical. Oh, that didn't even do much damage, and that was the last time move. Okay. Should be fine. Keep forgetting to not put Sniper in the front. But, should be fine. Just Mara pulsing this thing down since it doesn't take much damage. Guys, I think I'm just gonna end it after I beat Milo in the grass gym so my brother can play his Switch. So, yep, sadly we will not get to the water time today, but at least we'll get past the grass gym.
Pokeball, so entertaining.
Oh, that was our move. Okay. Absorb doesn't do much here. One damage. It did one damage. Okay, confusion.
Why is confusion like the best move?
No, it's not. The thing of psychic is, I mean, even that's not the best move. Listen, can you stop slamming around everywhere?
Why does he do that? He just did this. I'm a nerd.
Kason, that's just how they're made. Like, there's no reason behind it. Chill out. I'm doing idiot things again. Should be doing that. Okay, there we go. Now we put ones in front, and we'll be fine. Okay, we're gonna follow close behind this Yamper over here. No, I didn't say go that way. What the heck? Okay, I did not mean to mess that up.
Can she even make another face? Or she just step him out from Ethan forever?
They're just character models. They can't change their face unless they're more important characters.
Well, that looks creepy.
Mm-hmm. Yep, the gym leader is next.
Who's the gym leader?
Huh?
Who's the gym leader?
Milo.
Not gonna punch on it.
That's his name.
I know. So this is the plant gym?
This is the grass gym.
Okay. Why is there sheep and a grass gym?
That's kind of the gym leader's theme, Kason. He likes to herd. He's like a farmer or something. You herd sheep.
There should be cows. Cows eat grass.
Yeah, but there's not really a cow Pokemon that fits the role, at least. There's probably a couple of cow Pokemon that I'm not thinking off the top of my head. But Lulu is the Pokemon of the generation that fits the role the best, so. I mean, there's Tauros, but if we herded those, they would probably destroy everything.
Why?
Because they're massive charging bulls.
Oh.
Okay. Questioning my play here. Okay, so. Like an ordinary. Lens, Rigid, Viking, Pallet, I see you, and Sniper. Okay, I think we're just gonna go in with Lens and see how far we get.
Oh my gosh! He's like Nerd X. He's a buff nerd.
What do you mean? He doesn't even have glasses.
I know, but he's got those freckles and just the nerd style.
Yeah, it's not really a nerd style.
I know, but he just, something about him for the buff nerd.
Buff nerd, really?
Yes, that is the
best. That is, that's my brother for it. He will make a conversation off of pretty much anything. He thinks this guy is a buff nerd, apparently.
It's the most beautiful thing to see in my life.
Okay, let's go. Okay, Dynamax Pokemon, pretty cool. I don't actually know what the play here would be. Think a light screen. Rapid Spin is physical, but it doesn't really matter since I don't think this Pokemon will last long enough to actually make use of that. Maybe it will, actually. That did not do nearly as much as I hoped. Why did he use a round? That's a special move. Okay, it's kind of weird. It's not really gonna do much to me. I don't know why you're trying to attempt that. 19. Sleep powder. Ooh, that is really good. I just replaced Dunsport. Yeah, I honestly just think Sleep was the best thing here. Eldegoss. I'll keep it. Woohoo, we're not gonna be done in that easy. We're as tough as weeds. Two. Yes, two. Max Flutterby. Let's make this a cool battle. is that one so much louder?
Is that actually gonna go for max overthrow?
It is. I don't know why it decided to do that, but
that's not dumb. I don't even know what he was thinking on that one.
That little damage?
Is that the special attack? I guess he can't hit me as hard, but like... Oh wow, it's 69 HP. That's full HP. Okay, that shouldn't even do anything to me anymore. He got crit damage.
What? That wasn't even a crit?
Is it Max Firebite? Max Firebite is just struggle bug the better. Like, it's just the max rate of struggle bug.
It does even the same effect. I really thought Max Firebite would be doing more damage than what it's doing. I mean, it's not too big of a deal. But, like, it's a little bit annoying. Now he's like, his special attack says like non-existent at this point. Oh, that must have been a crit. Yeah, that's good. And we got a special attack. Okay. Oh, did light screen wear off and that's why it didn't do him that much? He did more damage? I must have not noticed. Okay, I'm gonna struggle bug again. Magical Leaf shouldn't kill from this range. I don't even think it kills from the next turn. Net, I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Let's do it. This might be the dumbest play, but I'm going to do it. Struggle bug one last time. Does he go down? No, we're good. Boom. Milo is down. And that is the first gym badge down. Okay, guys. Yep, I think I'm gonna end it here, and so, hope you enjoyed. This was the second part of what I'm assuming is gonna be an 8-part series, who knows, but thanks for watching, see ya.